Let us look at question number 4. Here you have to count the number of triangles. So if you closely observe this figure, so where we'll start is, we'll first count the number of smaller triangles, then we'll move on to the bigger triangles which are overlapping, and then we will just count the total number of triangles that we're forming. So let us start from the smaller triangles. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. 10 are there in this section. Similarly here, if I count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 14 of them are here. And the two smaller triangles, 1 and 2, I can count. So these make up 2. Now let us see the overlapping triangles. So this is one overlap that I see. The bigger triangle made by a mixture of 2, 3, 4 and 8. This is 1. And this is the second one. You can count that. So this makes up 2 more triangles. Plus 2. So let's do the total. 10 plus 2 plus 14 plus 2. That makes up 28. Okay. Now you'll be asking me this question. Why didn't you count the same triangles in this section? Let us see. I can count this, this goes here, this edge is fine. If I continue here, if you notice very closely, there's a break. You know, many people who have solved this question in some blogs have made this genuine mistake. You know, if this black path would have continued up till here, you know, this would have been right here, this whole black section, then I would have easily counted. There was no issue. I could have counted this triangle. But there's a break. You know, a break right here. Let us see this triangle as well. This edge is fine, perfectly fine. This can be continued. There is no break here. This edge can be continued ahead. If I move to this edge, again there's a break. I cannot continue it right here. This will be wrong. Let us see here also. If I continue this, this edge is fine. But here, there's a break. You can see this is not being carried out ahead. You can see here, there's a break. Similarly, if we see this, this edge is fine. If I continue here, again, there's a break. Okay. So, you know, many people have solved this question and they say the answer key is wrong. But actually, you know, if you observe it very carefully, this does not make a triangle at all. This also doesn't make a triangle. This section does not even make a triangle at all. So these four, I won't be counting. So the final answer stays at 28, which is also given in the answer key. So this is the explanation of why do you not count the rest of the triangles.